Today we got a really, really cool video for all of my longtime viewers of the channel. This is one that has been recommended for so long. We're going to be taking every single one of my FIFA 21 My Player, not just FIFA 21, did I just say FIFA 21? Every single My Player that I've ever made from FIFA 16 to FIFA 21, and we're going to be putting them in the Premier League. Returning some of the greats such as Alexander Barkley, Alex Roberto, and some of the more recent ones like Rafael Ruiz and Raul Hernandez. Now before I actually start this video, I need to clarify the My Player that is currently going on, Raul Hernandez, because if you're watching this when it was uploaded, you probably were expecting that episode today. I'm sorry, but for I want to say at least the next few weeks or so, I'm going to be stopping that series for the time being. And the reason is that I am, you know, as a YouTuber wanting to post videos, they're gonna help grow my channel and help, you know, get the views, get the watch time, get everything. And the Raul Hernandez series right now gets the least amount of views on my channel. People barely watch it. Normally my videos are watched for 10 minutes. These videos are watched for about 5 minutes on average by you guys. So it's just in the best interest of my channel if I stop it, at least for the time being. And then if I can get enough more support to bring it back, maybe we'll be doing that or potentially just starting a new My Player up. Hope you guys understand, but just wanted to clarify that. Okay, so here is how this is going to work. We are going to be returning every single player to the Premier League, and I tried my best to return every single player to one of their former clubs, but I didn't want to have two players on the same team. So a few of them are not on former clubs, so just note that going in. I'll mention it a little bit later on. Let's start with Arsenal. Every single player is going to be 99 overall as well. So this is more of just like a fun experiment to sort of just, I don't know, see which my player can lead their team to glory. I thought it'd be fun if we went with every player as 99 rated. And as you can see, the first player, Arsenal, Alex Roberto from FIFA 17. So what I'm gonna do now is just run through each of the players and then we will get into the career mode. Oh, I didn't actually know this. They have just a page that you can see every single one of the players. All right, so let's go through one by one. Starting off, the man who started it all, Alexander Barkley. One of, I wanna say, it's so close. He is top two favorite My Players I've ever done, simply because this is the start. This is where I sort of gained my popularity as a YouTuber, posting this series. Literally, if you have time after this video and you haven't seen this series, first off, go maybe give it a go, watch like a few episodes. But like, my voice has changed so much from when I posted this to now. So literally go back to episode one of the series and just, the difference is crazy. I ran two My Players that year, and the second was this man right here, the goalkeeper from England who went by the name of Adrian Flynn. I can't remember how far we got into this series, but he started at Southampton, so we will be returning into Southampton. I should also note, Alexander Barkley played for a ton of other Premier League teams, but Spurs was the one that I decided to put him on for the sake of this video. You already saw the man a little bit earlier on when we were showcasing the teams. Alex Roberto, the son of Alexander Barkley. This is top three for me of My Players I've ever done. I want to say this one is my third favorite. This one was really, really good. Also helped my channel grow. This one was in FIFA 17. Yeah, so we're basically just building up from the top. The first two were FIFA 16. This one was FIFA 17. Okay, up next, this, yeah, Justin Clausen. This was at the end of FIFA 17. And it's one of those that I don't actually think I got a chance to finish the series before the next FIFA started. But Justin Clausen started at Ajax, went to Everton. I think he played for Juventus maybe as well. That was actually before Piemonte Calcio was in the game. It was still Juventus back then. But Justin Clausen, also just a heads up, you may be noticing that these faces are a little bit different from the actual My Players they were in. I tried my best to like make them look as close to their past selves as I could. England is actually, I think, the only nation that I've ever used twice for the My Player. We used it for Adrian Flynn and Connor Wilson, the English legend number two. Started his, where did he start at? Oh, he started in the MLS. I'm pretty sure we started him at LA Galaxy. Sorry, I just punched my mic there. Connor Wilson. This one was okay. I mean, this was a weird year for me. This was FIFA 18. FIFA 18 was probably one of my worst years as a YouTuber. It was when I was like getting, you know, settled in college and everything, and I was a lot less motivated to do YouTube back then. FIFA, the next FIFA though, was actually when things started to like take a massive turn. It actually started with this man right here, another FIFA 18 my player, but this is Lucas Lorenzo, the Argentinian goalkeeper. This one started at the back end of, I want to say, FIFA 18. Yeah, and it was right when the World Cup was out. So I was getting a lot more views. And this, honestly, if it weren't for this my player, I probably wouldn't be here. This my player really helped me bring my channel back from the grave, because Connor Wilson just wasn't it. And Lucas Lorenzo, really, really cool series. The first goalkeeper career I'd done since Adrian Flynn was super, super fun to do. Bro, we're literally getting like a history lesson of my YouTube channel today along with this video. Kind of cool. Then FIFA 19 rolled around and JJ Williams. I want to say that this was my, him and Connor Wilson were my least favorite my players I've ever done. This one was really cool. We had a cool storyline. He added like his best friend, kind of like how we have now with Raul Hernandez. But yeah, I wasn't a big fan of this one, and I don't think a lot of people were as well. This one kind of ended a little bit early, I want to say. Yeah, wasn't one of my favorites. Similarly to FIFA 18 though, in FIFA 19, the my players were saved by an incredible goalkeeper career mode. Josef Song, I'm sorry, this looks nothing like Josef Song. I did a terrible job with this one, making him look alike, but he's massive, 6'7", goalkeeper. The first ever one I've done from Africa, he's from Cameroon. Again, it just saved things. JJ Williams was one that I just didn't enjoy. And this goalkeeper one was super, super, super dope. And we move on to this, and I'm sorry, bro. Oh, that face looks so bad. It looks, I guess it kind of looks like him. He's got the hairstyle, right? Rafael Ruiz, man. This, him and Alexander Barkley, my two favorite my players of all time. This one was so much fun to make. I absolutely loved this series, man. And another one that just helped my YouTube channel absolutely blow up. You'll see that this was one of the first years in a while that we didn't have two my players, because this was FIFA 20 and it was just so good. It was just too good. I just wanted to upload this one throughout the entirety of the year. Wait, on second thought, I actually did. I forgot about Rafinho. Never mind. We actually did do two my players, but this one didn't really last. Yeah, people didn't really enjoy this one. RIP Rafinho. I think we got to see like one or two seasons of his career. Some of these are actually out of order. Do you guys remember Julian Weber, who was another, this was FIFA 19, right? Yeah, so FIFA 19, I had three my players. This one was all right. This one was very much just an average one for me, just from what I remember recording, Julian Weber. Also, if you guys have missed any of these series, go watch them back. Like, I probably have over 1,000 My Player episodes, like, in total uploaded to the channel. On second thought, maybe it's not 1,000. It's probably more like 500-ish or something like that. Maybe like 600-700. And we end with the My Player that I'm doing currently right now, but it's on pause, as I mentioned, Raul Hernandez. Maybe this year is going to be similar to one of the past years, like FIFA 19, where, you know, the my player maybe starting to die down a little bit, and maybe we have to sort of start over and go for a new goalkeeper. Do you guys think that could be a possibility? Let me know in the comment section. Wait, I just got an absolutely phenomenal idea. What if like we were to like transition the my player? So like like Raul Hernandez is still in the my player series, but we have some storyline switch where the story takes the focus off Raul Hernandez and we start up a new my player within the same universe or realm or season, and Raul Hernandez is still there, but we're playing as someone else and we start up new. That might be the most genius idea ever. Maybe I have to implement that somehow and resurrect this series along with the new my player. Wow, I just blew my own mind there. That could be awesome. And I do want to note, everyone is on one of their former clubs, minus, you guys have probably already said this, let's see, the two that are not on their former clubs, Josef Song, because he played for United, and we already have Connor Wilson on United, and Raul Hernandez, because he played for Everton and United, and we already have two players in those teams, so I just threw him on West Ham, so I hope that's all right with you guys. Oh man, we're doing a manager career. I mean, these are all player career players, but we're throwing them into the Premier League. We're gonna see which one can take their team to the top. Now comes the point where I get to decide who I want to control. And right here, right now, I'm gonna be choosing my favorite my player of all time that I've ever created. Oh man, this is gonna be a tough one. And it comes down, do I go for Leeds and do I control Rafael Ruiz? Or do I go with Spurs and control Alexander Barkley? And here it is, my favorite my player that I've ever done of all time. As much as I love Rafael Ruiz, because it was the most successful series I'd ever done, I can't do it. I have to choose Alexander Barkley because it is the start. It is, I wouldn't be here without the first ever my player. This is what blew up my channel. So we're going with Spurs. I'm literally just going to end up disabling the Champions League, so we don't focus on that. We are just focusing on the Premier League and seeing which player can take their respective team to glory. Also, boys, what are you guys thinking of the no? I usually wear headbands during my video and the headset. I'm starting to like, you know what? I was going to get my haircut. I was going to just go back to my old dude, but I'm loving. What do you guys think? Do you guys like the man bun look? Should I keep it? Should I go back to my old haircut? What do you guys think? Does it look all right? Okay, enough of that. Into the career mode we go. And let's check out our boy Barkley. It does suck that there's no player face. So like he does just have a blank face here. And for Spurs, it actually might be worth it for us changing the formation. So we can start both Kane and our boy Barkley. We'll rock this 4-1-2-1-2 wide. Barkley, Kane, Son, and Ndombele. I think it's a sick team. And yes, every player, I should note as well, I haven't mentioned this, every player is 20 years of age. They've just reset everyone to a normal age, so it works. They're all 99 overall. They're all five star. Every stat is 99. I could have went back and chose their actual ratings that they ended the career mode with, but I wanted to just have a fun one here. Let's make them all the same, 99 overall. And let's just have a little bit of fun here, and let's see which one is going to take their team to glory. Obviously, like, the players that are already on good teams are going to have the better chances. So, like, Barkley is going to have a good chance here, but also, like, Julian Weber, who's on City, is going to have a really, really great chance. And players like Rafael Ruiz, it is going to be a bit more difficult for them. But also goalkeepers, too. We know how much goalkeepers mean in career mode, so we'll have to keep an eye on all of that. I want to say the overall goal for this episode is just to get every single team into the top 10. We have more than 10 my players. Let's just try to get every single team as high up in the Premier League table as physically possible. Then obviously, since I'm controlling Spurs, I'm going to be pulling for my boy Barkley. And let's do this, boys. Into the career mode we go. I want you guys in the comments too, while I'm simming right now, comment your favorite my player that I have ever done. I want to hear what you guys have to say. Who is your favorite my player that I've done? All right, boys, here we go. It's also going to be interesting as well. We don't just have to see who wins the league. We going to see the top goal scorers, the top clean sheets. Which of these my players are going to do the best? I don't understand EA. Like, I thought I turned off the Champions League and Europa League. I literally clicked disable, and they don't disable. Like, that doesn't make any sense. We will start at the worst competition and work our way to the top. Let's go. Carabao Cup, FA Cup, and the Premier League. Rafael Ruiz in route. Let's just go up to the quarterfinals and see. Every team minus two have a my player on it. And the only two that don't are Ipswich and Chelsea. And Spurs has made it. Spurs against Chelsea in the final. This is the chance for Barkley to win his first. Oh my God. The one team that doesn't have one of the my players on it wins the Carabao Cup. Of course, bro. That's literally just my luck. All right, FA Cup is up next. And once again, we'll just go to round six and see who's left. So every team, yet again, so far has one on it, except for Liverpool, Chelsea, Wolves. Imagine Wolves wins this. Okay, Leicester too. Oh, is this going to be another one? Spurs is out. Barkley is out. And it is Connor Wilson on Manchester United to the final against Leicester. I could have put Alex Roberto on Leicester. I didn't. The winner. Connor Wilson gets the first My Player trophy, winning the FA Cup. What a legend. Before we see the ultimate ending, before we get to see the Premier League, here are your top goal scorers. Barkley up there. Wilson is up there. Julian Weber is up there. Imagine having all these 99 rated players and you still get outscored by Salah. Like, what? Clean sheets too. De Gea beats Flynn, Lorenzo, and Song as well, bro. That's actually mad. So yeah, Alex Roberto, 11 goals, 4 assists. Justin Clausen for Everton, 16 goals, 4 assists. Rafael Ruiz, bit of a disappointing one for him. Only 12 goals and 5 assists. Like, it's crazy. These guys are all 99 rated, and they're absolutely just, like, doing terrible. I don't even know what to say. Julian Weber, one of the stars, 19 goals, 9 assists for him. Connor Wilson, too, 22 and 12. JJ Williams might have been the worst of them all. 7 goals, 2 assists is disgusting. We saw Barkley, 24 and 13, amazing season, and that will be it. Minus Raul Hernandez, who really didn't do that well either, 12 and 5. And here it is. We have one, two. Wait, hold on. Arsenal, Newcastle, Leeds, West Brom all had my players on them and all are in the bottom half of the league. Wow, 99 rated players, just not as good as I thought they'd be. We got West Ham, 12. We have Wolves, Fulham. That's another one gone. Lucas Lorenzo. Chelsea, Southampton, another one gone. Adrian Flynn down the drain. Justin Clausen out. Wow. Yosef Song able to carry Crystal Palace to a top 5. That one is kind of crazy. Barkley in 4th. Oh my god. Connor Wilson. And if Liverpool beats all of our my players, I'm going to be so mad. It's always Liverpool. It is always Liverpool beating us every time we do this. They ruin the fun for this special my player episode. This is why I hate Liverpool in career mode. Thank you guys for watching this one. Super fun one dedicated to all of you out there who love my player series. I love making them. I am taking a bit of a break from making them for the next few weeks or so, but I promise they will be back. My channel is always founded on the my player. That's how it started, and that's how it's gonna freaking end. Hopefully not end soon, because I wanna keep doing this forever. But thank you guys for watching. Let me know what you think we should do for the Raul Hernandez series, how we should spice it up a little bit so that we can get some new viewers in and make it as good as the old ones. Just let me know what you guys think. And with that, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.